What's happening here? There's a wind blowing. It's incredible. It's like more than going across the Atlantic in a yacht doing things around America. Because you get wind from all kinds of directions and you're soaking wet.
I asked the it's guy amazing. To turn down the AC in there. That would take 2 days.
Yeah, people look at you like you've gone crazy. You say, can you turn the AC up over there? You go, what? I'm sorry. It's the Unibomber thing, you know, it's really pretty bad. This is one for me right now. It's called Hercules.
Spin around, yeah.